Boundary, we're on the northern boundary of Western Gauri. It's starting to get dark out here, but it's a little bit longer. It's about just after 6:15 Central African time. Moon is up. Sun is almost all the way down. We're going to try and make it to Bivelzoek Dam. And then have a quick look around there, maybe see what we bump into en route. And once we're there, we'll get ready for the night. Hope you enjoyed the quick glance at the water buck at the waterhole. Still doing the same as earlier, just heading east towards Bivelzoek Dam.
Once again, welcome back to Gary Waterhole. It appears we have a couple of waterbuck coming and going for a bit of a drink. Peter going through some very bad signal area, and I think I heard the baboons. We'll have a quick look around.
The baboons around the waterhole, I mean, they have provided some of the best entertainment, I think, over time. Every time they're around, especially when those teenagers get all playful, that can be a lot of laughter. A lot of laughs, sorry, I'm talking and thinking two different things. I'm trying to talk about baboons and thinking about where we might find some wildlife around Buffalo Dam. Just coming up to the turn. It's getting dark quite quickly now. So we can use these last few minutes of light to go have a look around the dam, then we'll see what we can find after dark.